The aluminium sheet is coated in a thin layer of oxycoat. The torch is held 3 centimeters away from the metal sheet and remains in place for the duration of this test. The torch subjects the sheet to a constant blast of 2000 degrees Celsius. As you can see, the aluminium has completely melted away, but the coating remains intact.